Lord Nuffield is reputed to have given away over £8 million of his huge fortune. His latest gift to London recalls the visit to Australia, during which he gave away £100,000. This was one of the few occasions on which he was persuaded to speak of his hospital charities.
I think the children here get every attention that is possible for them to get. Anyway, it's a great work, and these people here seem to be doing all they possibly can to do what they can for the children, and